Holy fuck.
Hello everyone, here's CB Addict, and in the background we have soon, because, oh, he's really fast, we have MrinLOVE, and Shellwermir is also coming. So we start a new empty server because, as everybody knows, if there are three players or even more inside, others will quickly join. And just an information by side, for the guys who are following me, I need about 6,000 credit experience points, and then I can get the next level and hopefully the fire stabilization. Ah, you see, the first opponent is joining, Nurat CB, 42 player, like Shellwermir. Ah, Shellwermir, you're on the other team, I just see that. Maybe you can change later on if they are...
No, but nobody others.
Yeah, but if I mean, like in 3 minutes, if they're getting more and more. Got him. Ah, it's you.
You killed me.
I'm so sorry. It's just
no.
A game. It's just a game. So, where's the sniper guy? I just see myself getting killed. MrinLOVE, he cannot. He has to wait for even more players. Okay, maybe do some more active thing here. The nice thing is, I know that nobody of you has the terminal, so I can hide in the bushes. Because normally if they are... No, he's down! Shellwermir killed him! So you might be
Where
hiding.
Are you hiding?
Yeah, in the bushes maybe. And MrinLOVE, I don't know if you are writing, but I cannot get you.
Ow!
Yeah, I just saw your leg. I thought, just give it a try. My evil laughter. Laughter.
I will find you.
Okay, MrinLOVE is... Now, I cannot tell you where he is.
Ah.
But where's the other one? Where's your colleague? I mean, not colleague, but the other guy. Is he sniping or something?
I will tell you his place to you.
He's a sniper guy. I have no zoom on my... Ah, yeah, okay. You? What is he doing? Oh, it was the other one. Yeah, he was sniping or something like that.
Ah!
You know my playstyle, so you could actually shoot me easily now.
But lucky I don't me. Know where are you.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Lucky me, you don't know. Yeah. Okay. Now we do the sneaking again. Oppa! Oh yeah, yeah. So in the house, in the end, it might be you or the other guy. So. Yeah. In this bad house. There was some lucky attempt here. Damn it! I was close to rage kill. Hey, we got another one. Hey, addict. Paralytic. Whoever that is. Hey there. Welcome in the game. So, we are now 3 against 2. Unfortunately, he was not... Oops, Shelby was close. Still want to see the other guy. Not on the list. Weird. I thought he's here. It's kind of a private match with paralytics. Dum, ba-dum. Let's get more players now. So soon he can.
On you.
Yeah. I thought I could be lucky. Still not.
Paralytic place, good. No.
It's good, yeah.
5-1.
Not bad. Uh-huh. And I'm a 1-1. How is that possible? I thought I'd make 4 kills or something. Ah, it was not counting. Ah, so the kills don't count in the overall statistics, even though we do them in the beginning. Ah, yeah, it's new to me. So I think I'm far away from the match.
The game must be full of players to contracts works.
Yeah. To have a party. Ah, there's one guy. I think it's you at the house, huh? At the small house, at this yellow house.
Oh, you know where I'm.
There we
go.
Oh,
where are you?
You see, you get me. I'm on 80. How much do we have left on your health points? Have I hit you? No. Have I?
Maybe MRinLOVE hit me.
Ah, okay.
Because I killed him when he shot me.
Okay. Ah, I clicked the button. Okay, wait. Hey, there's so many guys coming. If you click the tab button, you see all the spectators. So many guys coming. So I hope it's time you can soon join us to make it more team play here and not divided thing. Like to see you in. What is that? No. Oh, sniper guy. Spot him. The new red. Oh, no, sorry. Sometimes the names are not 100% clear. Somebody's chatting on the left. Uh-huh, got a kill or something. So. Yeah, I'm so sorry. If this guy meant me. Oh, come on. Is that you? Oh, no. It was another guy. If a sniper somewhere. And Paralytics has some fun over there. Ah, I got you. Come on, change the team. If possible.
No, it isn't.
Not yet?
Too many players in your
team. Always swap to you, but I don't know if this works. Then it's the same situation, maybe, yeah? Or should we swap to you? Change to your team?
You may join my team.
Wait, we are 5 and the others are 4. If I join you, then. I don't know.
You can't?
There's another one. Hey, CV Addict recording. I always not a record. Always. Oh, shit. Come on. Ah, no lucky one. Wait, just me answer the question. Yes. Okay, that was a bonus. Got the VIP guy. Oh, we have the VIP again. Yeah, share with me. I don't know. I mean, let's wait for. Oh, I got this guy. Come on. He's far away. I have to be silent. Ah, I knew it.
Storm clan has joined you.
Oh, the Storm clan, I just see that. So actually I changed to you, wait.
Change to me.
Yes, and Mr. Love too, please. I can see, yes, just do it. Click the M button. I had to with that. So with Storm against Addicts, nice. Spread, not stay in one way, in one thing, spread out. Grenade kill, got one. Our India clan. Yeah, it gets colorful. What the? Okay, one of those guys has thermal, obviously. Yeah. Because Storm has thermal because he could shoot me through the far away through the bushes.
Yes, you must have
thermal. But we are better players. So we can stand there.
Play such way.
We are better players. Believe me. Okay, on the right. Ah, the perspectives guy is coming. I don't know, where are we? Are they on the... Top, stone. Oh. This damn spread, I need this fire civilization. Bam. Got him. Nice grenade afterwards. Where is this guy? I'm sorry, I actually, I never used swear words in the beginning when I started to play Contract Wars, but getting, when it gets harder and harder, I really start to use swear words. That's so not nice. So I think there's this perspective guy is a VIP, could that be? Because I got him like 3-4 times. Damn it. I'm so sorry, didn't want to say that. Let's go on!
Who should be one?
On the left, there's Mr. Lab? I don't know. Shellwermir, you get. No! What the hell? At the easy. Barn, at the wooden barn, there's one guy, but I didn't know we have a totally different place here. Okay, let's get some distance. That prominent guy, got him. Where are you? You're too close in one position. Ah, damn it. Politics got me.
Ah!
Yeah.
So Shamir, you are in 5, I'm on 8 kills, let's improve that. Okay, slowly my friends. Oh, I saw this guy, it's one on top, close to the barn, on the stones.
521.
Still not getting
him. I killed this raid.
Yeah, I see, 21 deaths. What? Behind us. Oh, you got a triple kill, I think. Behind us. Let's try again. Okay. We have to spread. They're shooting already. Nope. We don't want this. Got one. One. My goodness, cannot handle the SA-58. 85-58, damn it. Anyway, let's repeat. Barn. Why is he still standing? Close to the VIP, there's one guy in the back end coming.
It's often when I watch you play, you... Your accuracy is not good.
Recognition. Oh my goodness. To see guys, you mean? I'm always open for tips, so...
Just shooting the head.
Yeah, the shooting's not good because I have this SA-58 now and I cannot handle it because I have no fast stabilization. Maybe... Okay, I try sniper now. Maybe it's not the best decision, but I tried. Where the... Ah, on the left. So one is, I think, at the small house. This yellow house. and I try to cover you from behind.
Build them all. More house.
Got one. Still standing, one guy at the house. Okay, kill assist. He was faster than me. Seems that we get better because not dying so fast. But can we kill? So now I cannot.
We just concentrate on killing.
Always one guy behind the VIP.
I am VIP.
Then this guy, yeah, coming from the left. There, ah, got me. This perspective guy at the stones. I don't know if you can. If it goes down, then on the left. Yeah, you got him. Ah, just got the click at this moment. Nice. I mean, it's not perfect. It's. I mean, okay. To be honest, it's not that good. But I think for the first time on Sawmill,
with voice chat, I can't hear anything else.
Just me. Oh, what do you mean? What can you hear on the voice chat?
Voice chat is muting the voice of game.
Really?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. But you can hear me in the game, you can hear me, or not.
I hear you, but I can hear the game.
Ah yeah, okay. Same for me, that's why...
Steps and so...
That's why I put down the volume of the game to 0.3. Or 3. Something like that. Got one. So perspective is coming from the left. He has some fun over there, obviously.
Let's concentrate on.
Oh, from the right.
Surviving.
Okay. No, you don't want to shoot me. Is this guy in the barn or something? Ah, shit! Let's get the VIP. Ah, it's one of. Ah, there was one guy of the other team, and I just missed him. My goodness, he was not shooting me, and I was not shooting him, and we were just close to each other. That was weird. I think we should distribute. Now everybody's standing in this place here and it's not good. Distribute, my friends, that's the higher chance. That's what I learned from all of you. Never stand in a spawn point because they kill you like that.
Yes, yes.
Now they spawned.
Just run when you see your allies gathering, run away.
Yeah. That's what I just did. Oh shit, there's one guy. Ah, on the left! Thank you, because I was on the sniper. Not lucky. Somewhere, couldn't see him, I was scoping. Why not? Thank you, Mr. Love, you got him. That was you were my Avenger. Damn it. Ah, in the very end.
Garden.
You see that? Again on video. He shot me one time and I'm dead as a VIP. And that's what I never understand. I'm shooting with other weapons and shooting and shooting and...
This is headshot.
But I'm also
that's
doing headshots.
They kill you with one shot.
And why doesn't it work with me when I'm doing the headshots?
Because you pointing
to the head
not so well.
I don't know. I think I point quite well. Not often, not that often, maybe. Like. Oh, shit. That was two times at the head. You see it on the replay. Two times at the head, he was still standing, and that was not the VIP guy.
This is feedback on your screen. It is not server.
Yeah, okay, that's true. But how can I improve that? I mean, I'm VIP again, by the way. Let's see how many seconds should I count. How can I make it better? Nope. I don't like this position. I want to escape.
Drone. Run away.
Baby, run. There's one guy. Still, he's there. You see? Same shit. Same situation. I'm so sorry. I used it wrong yesterday. Situation. Same good situation over here. Don't get it. Just getting back to the SA 57. Gosh. He's standing. See? Okay, that was not headshot, but still, that was like 4 or 5 shots in his body of the VIP.
Some of them don't hit body.
Why do they
one
hit me?
Or two misses.
And why do they hit me when they shoot at me? Ah, on the right.
They shoot in your head.
Got him, finally. Left, left, left. Ah. Where are we? Oh, my worst result is me. How is that possible? Hey, I got one! We'll have to make a party if you get one here. Oh, I got him by really luck. Somewhere is a guy with a shotgun. I don't know where. Maybe in the barn. Got him.
You must change the position.
That's what I'm doing just now.
Fast.
This is not fun. We have to spread and to change the position. That's what we had been doing 5 minutes ago, but we didn't. I'm going to the barn a bit further. Not the barn, what is that? The other little house where you put the beacon normally. So I'm trying to come get close from behind. Now the yellow house. And now trying to get a bit closer. Maybe even. Okay, VIP is in the barn, it's of course what you see. Try to check out if there's a sniper on top.
Yes, he's in the house. Shoot through walls. I killed so many VIPs through walls, so just shoot in the position you think he is.
The moment. Ah, there's one guy behind me. That's him. No. That's him. Oh, there's another guy. Nope. Three at the stone there. Hey, that rage kill. Nice. At the stone on the left of the big barn. On the left. Only three guys of us going close to that point. Maybe a PS here.
They are in the house.
Yep. I tried to get him. I'm throwing a sonar. What I like about the SA-58 that you are quite mobile. I mean, you can run fast and it's super strong here. If you have. Ah! Damn it. Again. Sorry. By the way, I still have this Bronx. Ay-yi-yi. With the KAC, you could shoot me from that far. Damn it. I still have this bronze contract where I have to make a double kill by grenade.
Double kill by grenade?
Yes, that's my recent
one. Five.
What do you say?
Double kill by grenade on wave 5.
No.
What am I doing?
Any map. Luckily, it's any map.
Maybe
Bay 5, I don't know.
You can do easily, more easily than on other maps.
Bay 5 is hard because everybody's running for the deathmatch thing, I know. And I would say Avec is cool for double kill, they're on top where they respawn. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
That's maybe the most obvious. Ach, again in the window there on top. Is that a ruin? Switching to a sniper again. Big scope.
What is your sniper? M40?
Yeah, exactly. MA4, no. By running away, they only shoot me. Damn it. Storm guy again. From behind. He's behind the barn. So, where the. Yeah, behind the barn. That's the information.
Try this Yebear sniper. I think you will like it.
A sniper gun?
Yes, it's a carabine, but it is sniper. My favorite gun.
You use it now? Okay. Uh-oh.
Right. Try this gun. It is like RFB, but stronger and...
And what is the name again?
EBR Sniper.
Okay. To check that. You can write this in the comment afterwards, the video. But I don't like... I don't like the Skyper sniper position I have in the moment. Not good. Change that a bit. Ah, oh, still standing. How is that? Kill assist, okay. Okay, VIP is coming. Again, I missed. I think go for the VIP to not be the worst player of all. Let's see if I can one hit one shot here. No, cannot. There was another one. Ay. Let me take my TKPD. Yep, he's done. You did it! Nice! Yep, headshot. Grenade coming. Yep. Yo, baby, here we are. So, congratulations, Shellwermir, you got better than me again. And even many more kills. 28, I got only 14. Mr. Love, 10-19 in the average.
It's bad for me. I play with 2.5 nearly.
I think it's good because we had strong opponents, so...
And this is because I'm not concentrated.
Me neither. I'm never concentrated. I'm always playing with one eye closed. But actually, maybe we want to try another map.
As you want.
As some change here and do the same all the time. I would say... So yeah, let's change the map. With some love shot here. Change map. Addicts. Okay, I just get out and I'm back in the chat for a moment. I stopped the recording. So everyone who was watching us, feel free to join. We play regularly, and if I'm not there, play with the others. Also, nice guys. Thanks for watching. That was CV Addict.